Hello everyone, this is Cipher Deck, and today we're going to be playing Astroneers. Now, the last game that I was playing got corrupted, I believe. I don't know what ended up happening, but I think it happened whenever I was doing updates. To be honest, I have no clue. But either way, we're going to go ahead and start over. I'll go ahead and go with this guy. He's the only one who doesn't have, like, the shiny gold. Kind of think that he wouldn't be able to see, but we'll go with him. And so I've learned a little bit since I did some videos with AC Gamer. Now the videos on my side versus his side are going to be horrible, so I'm not even going to upload them because it is literally 7 to 10 frames per second, and I'm sure you guys don't want to see that. So that's what I decided on. So let's go ahead and get out. Let's take a look at what we have available. I think I saw resin over here. If that is, it's oxygen. Got a cave, or not even a cave. It's just a little building next to us. Let's get two of these real quick. One, two. Let's go ahead and make two of these. There we go, and we'll go ahead and get some more. We'll dig until our oxygen will not allow us to dig anymore without dying. Of course, death is never good. So, wow, it looks like we're not even gonna get one more. Okay, either way, we need to go ahead and get oxygen. We'll use that one to make tethers. Look, I'm seeing some interesting plants around here. Let's go ahead and make some tethers. We'll go ahead and make both of them. I know that we're going to need the compound to make different things, but we're not going to need them right now. So let's go ahead and tether this way. I'm seeing some crazy plants. What in the world are you? I don't even trust you. Have a research thing right there. We'll go ahead and take that back to our base. Research in this game is the most important thing about the game. You need to get your research done ASAP because that's how you're able to get trucks, you're able to get cranes, you're able to get winches, you're able to get drills, you're able to get all kinds of things. And that is because of research. That's my favorite thing about the game. How many did I get so far? I think 2 or 3. There's 4. Okay, I think we're good to go. Let's go ahead and get started. Research is the very first thing that I learn. So let's go ahead and put, let's see, where is, those are there, there's the door. I'm gonna go ahead and build out this way, just a little bit there, keep it in line. You know, as much as I would like to build right there, I gotta extend out. I cannot just build right there. Okay, I think that will be perfect. Now I just need to get one more resin and we'll be able to make our research station. All right, so we got that. There's a plant over here. Want to see if that also has research under it. And I also see that over there. That is going to give me, I believe, there we go. Let's grab that. I think that's going to give me resin. So we'll definitely go get that. That'll allow us to make our research station. Come on. Ooh, those plants right there, they look like they're going to have research. if I can get research, I'm good. Research is number one priority next to getting everything else that you used with research. Okay. One. Not gonna get it. Oh, got it. Alright, come on. Give me a connection. Alright, oxygen's good. Okay, so this should give me three different researches, I think. Okay, power. Okay, there's one. Ooh, I haven't seen this color seeds before. All right, so let's go ahead and I have no. Let's get back over to here for a second. I thought there was some of this right here. Let's get this. Beacon it up. There we go. We're just gonna put a beacon right over here with next to this research. And we'll take one with us. There we go. Research, research. Always doing research. We haven't even started yet. Also, we're gonna have problems with having no power. There's power right there I can pick up, I guess. Gonna wanna get as much of these done as soon as possible. All right, so good thing is, I can throw down that resin there. Research, of course you need two of those. Okay, good thing is we know where one is. Well, let's go ahead and get this stuff as well. Get this spaceship over there. We'll definitely need to check that out. Alright. Wow, that gives us a lot of power. Alright, we're going to take this and bring it over here. There we go. And now we need to go get the compound over here. And it shouldn't take too much. I think what it said needs two of them to compound. All right. Move it. Move it around. Get all that. All right, let's go ahead and head back. Got two of them, three of them. All right, so just throw these down. All right, as soon as that goes down, we're gonna go ahead and throw these up here. Trade platform. Amazing. That works for me. Fuel condenser. Oh my goodness. We got two things that we need right off the bat. Those two combine to make some of the best money or the ability to get other resources easy. power cells. Not really anything important off of that. Okay, let's go ahead and check out this over here. There's a cave systems getting started. I like how you can skateboard in this, or not skateboard, but yeah, I guess skate. Oh, look at this. So for those of you who don't know, if you hook up a vehicle to this, this will actually charge it. If we were to bring this, like if we got a winch and we drag this all the way back over to our base, we could connect this to our base and this would power our base. That's a lot of power. So very, very cool. All right, skip this. Come on. Oh, uh-oh, we're gonna die. I don't see this ending well. Oxygen at a low. Oh, we're right next to a tether. What are you talking about? Who are you worried about? All right, get this over here. Needs power. There we go. See what this thing is. Give me anything good. Oh yeah, more research. Truck. Give me a truck. Storage is even, oh my goodness, that's amazing. That's even better. All right. Not really worried about getting more power onto that. Of course, if I drop that, then it's, I like how it puts little tires underneath them. There we go. All right, so now we need to get more of that stuff that we need. Oh, we also have research over here. We have two of them. Let's grab that. I guess we do need the power. Let's just throw that over there. There we go. Hopefully it doesn't turn into. All right, sun is still out. Let's try to get these both done. Come on. A little bit slower than a bigger solar panel, but oh boy, I think that, what does that, that gives us a battery. It's not what I was wanting. All right, the what I want is generator, which takes copper. Generator is amazing. All right, let's take a look over this way. Some oxygen right here. Let's go ahead and grab it. Haven't taken this one yet, so while that's refueling, kind of want to get them to fall over like that every time. Okay, we can research. Let's go ahead and get over there ASAP. Sun is definitely going down. As you can see, these things are about to pop up. And we got aluminum. This is actually useful, I think, in making the beacon, or the... Okay, wait a minute. The generator is copper. This is the wind vein. We'll make it. Wait, okay. Okay. Need to tuck in. It's about to become a stormy night. Alright guys, after the storm I'll be right back. Okay, so the weather is over with. Let's go ahead and do some more research real quick. And then we'll get back to it. So I think we need to go ahead and expand by getting a smeltery. And then we're going to want to find ores next. So we got filters. Nah, I mean, that's really how I feel about it. Really isn't going to help me too much. Really, honestly, have I found any caves around here? Is this a cave system right here that I'm next to? Yes, of course there it is. Oh, let's skate it out. Skate it out. Skate it out, bro. Okay, it looks like we're coming into a pretty big cave. Let's grab this oxygen. There we go. Two should work. Okay, and we're back out of the cave. That was a very interesting yet unexciting cave there. There we go. Alright. See what's... I mean, oh, there's that. That, my friends, that is a cave. That is a cave of caves. So come on. Let's get that skateboarding going. This thing is all malachite. It's copper right there. Alright, so let's get this as fast as we can and get out of here before we run out of oxygen. Of course, we have a power problem now. Alright, so oxygen is about to go out. Let's go ahead and grab this. Okay. We got one more tube of oxygen. Where we actually have to find more oxygen. We have a research up here with this big guy. Alright, so we can pick up some more oxygen. We only got 3 copper, but 3 is good. 3 is amazing. You need copper for a lot of things, so not really sad about getting copper, to be honest. I think we need copper for both of the different, I'm trying to think of what it is, for both of the different kinds of the trade post and the other thing. All right, so we're out of oxygen now. Skating it out. Here we go. Get over here. I mean, here's the cave that we crossed under. I'm kind of getting worried about this whole oxygen situation. Roll it down there. Keep going. Yeah, I'm not taking this oxygen situation as serious as I thought I would. Because we're now... Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. And that's why we have tethers, my friends. That is why we have tethers. Question I have is research really this important? And the answer is yes. Because you never know what you're going to get. Like, if we got a copper right now, or research is even better. Crane, truck. Habitat, not very important, but we could essentially build a base on underground by making a habitat. All right, so we need to now get smeltery up. Let's get that. I just throw these here. There we go. Now I need to find resin. And I need to find blueberries. Or purple berries, or whatever you want to call them. Alright, here's this. We really do need some resin. I'm not seeing any anywhere until I actually say it. If I say it, it happens. It's happening. Alright, let's get this resin. ASAP, oxygen is going down. If we can get one copper, we can make a generator. Can use plants to then generate power. Really? Just give me one more. There we go. There. Now we can actually make two different stations. Actually, we can. We can. We can. Yeah, we can. Okay. Just having a fight with myself about it. Because all we need now is just one for this. There we go. Alright. So, first thing is we need to go ahead and get a smeltery. It's going to take compound. And then over here... We're going to make a vehicle bay. I think. Actually, a printer would be better. A printer would allow us to be able to make things out of the stuff that we really, really need. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. We have, it's right over here. It's along this trench that we have more compound. Alright, let's get this. Got it. We're gonna need more compound because I think it takes compound to make the dish. There we go. Oh, we need to move. We got a second. Really? Okay. That's fine with me. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Going the wrong way. Make it. Is that coming my way? Or is it passing? Look at that. Look at how those storms look from afar. They're actually moving the clouds or the fog around. And it almost looks tornado-ish if it wasn't so billowy. But you can actually see the wind moving and stirring within it. That, my friends, is amazing. Alright. So we need now. Wait a minute. How are we getting power? How are you getting power? Is that little wind turbine moving? That's moving. That's amazing. All right. So that's going to give us power. It takes 2 aluminum to make a wind fan like that. That's big enough for one of these. Come on. I can actually go ahead and start putting this stuff up here. There we go. Take 2 of these. Bring these over here. Make the printer. Again. Nice. The wind is doing it all for us. We now need to find aluminum for two reasons. One is to make a truck, or, well, one is to make a vehicle bay, another is to make a truck, and yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Come on, you can do it, guy. Oh, this is taking forever. What more? Oh, okay. All right, compound. There we go. We're going to make a solar panel. All right. So now I'm going to just go ahead and throw these on here just so that they're powered. Also, so I have a clean backpack. Next thing is we're going to make off of this one. We're going to go ahead and make our vehicle bay. And then we'll build on over here. But resin, as always, very much needed. And I think we can go back to resin that we've harvested before. Plus, isn't there one more research out here? I thought. So this should allow us to harvest off of it again. It's only going to give us 1 or 2. That's nice. All right. There's our beacon. Okay. Just looking for more resin now. Oxygen at 50. Ooh. We may not make it back. Okay. We gotta do this right. We know that. Okay. Oh, geez. Oh, my. This isn't gonna work. Beacon it. We can come back for it. If we can even make it back. Oh, we're not going to be able to make it. It's not happening. The cord's right there. The cord is literally right there. Oh! That's the worst kind of death right there. You know what I'm talking about? Never want to die that way. Suffocation in itself is just a bad way to die. And then you tack on the fact that you were right there, right next to where you need to be for it. All right, let's get this. Throw these on here. Sorry, old me. Yeah, let's get a little bit of niceness in there, and let's go grab that seed. This better have been worth it. All right, where am I? Oh my God. If I would have just looked right there. I would have been able to save myself. I would have not had a death. That would have been such a better situation. Oh. Oh. Hey. Oh. Geez. All right. Now that we're back and our oxygen is tapped off. And get this back over there. Get that research. I mean, we really need to get this vehicle made. Because for every moment that we're not using a vehicle, it's going to slow us down on other fronts. Research. Truck. Give me the truck. Crane is even good. Crane is good. That works. All right. Let's harvest the harvestable stuff that we need. All right. Should have something over here, hopefully. I haven't really done anything on this side. Should be some good. Ooh, very, very good stuff right here. All right, this will give me a lithium, I think, maybe. There we go. Nope, it gave me a resin that I needed. Actually, I really, really needed that, too. Where'd the aluminum go? Where'd the aluminum? Oh, it's right down there. All right. While we're here, let's take a look around a minute. It's how we die. I mean, should be used to it by now. Yeah, I was gonna say we're close to a cave. Oh, hello. Okay, let's go ahead and hurry up. We're out of oxygen. All right. We now need aluminum, 2 pieces. I think we have 2 pieces of aluminum, unless I was stupid, which I think it probably was. All right. So we got a printer, we got a researcher. This right here, we're gonna save till we have more copper, more resources. So vehicle bay it is. 1 aluminum. Do I have another? I'm not seeing that it is a possibility that I do. So I'm gonna need to find aluminum then. The vehicle situation is where the game gets a little bit hard. If I would have had a vehicle by now, I'd be doing really well. Because it allows you to explore more. Ouch. Just trying to think of what I can do. Need to get compound. I need to find a good cave, too. There's some more oxygen right there. Gonna need it. Okay. What? This is a beaconized moment right here. Actually, we may not need to. And we have resin here too, so we're gonna go ahead and put a beacon down either way. All right, beacon moment. There we go. Stay in this general area. All right, so here is one of the great things about these is that usually, and there's my power. Is there any power around here? Oxygen is going really fast. Okay. Come on, power. Deal with it. We get a seat. Got another lithium. Got copper and aluminum. Like a lifesaver right here. And another an item that we don't have to waste components on. Okay, hopefully my beacon is still here. Is my beacon here? Where'd my beacon go? Did it get rid of itself? Okay, we need to move fast to get home. So past this solar panel. Oh geez, it's not looking good. It's not looking good at all. Right here. That was very, very close. That seat right there, I definitely want to get it real quick. Sun's coming out, so we'll be able to get our machine powered at least. And whatever it is that we make first, we won't have to worry because it will have a seat available for it. So let's go ahead and get this aluminum on there. Build it. Okay. Rover and shuttle are the two things I can make. That's too bad. I was hoping we would be able to make a a truck. I thought we had the ability already. Okay. Well, I'm thinking about it. Make a battery. That'll allow us to have some kind of power at night. There it goes. All right. So all we need now is to get, wait a minute, let's go this way. All we need now is compound. Oh, wait a minute, we wanted to go back this way too, but we kind of want to wait until we have a ship or a vehicle before we go back that way. That's where resin was, but resin isn't what we need at the moment. We need compound. And we're kind of stuck in this trench over here. Okay, there we go. There's some resin over there too. What? Okay. Where are we at? We need one more oxygen. Look for options. We're near that. Means there's a, there was a thing right over here. Yeah. Okay. Need a little bit more. Really? Alright, I guess that's fine. We need one more compound. Look how flat it is over here. I wonder if that would kill me if I get close to it. Also, I wonder if there's another research underneath it. Really? Okay, there we go. We got all the compound we need. Actually, we can move this to there. That'll give us another slot. Because we can actually pick up a carrier or a storage item. That will help us a lot. Okay, sun is in my eyes, okay, I'm just cutting these out so that they're not hanging, like, right there. Oxygen. Home. Not that way. Home. Alright, so I guess we're going with the small vehicle. I mean, it's the only way we can really go at the moment. Ahead and make one of these going out this way. All right, what all can you make? Can make a crane that is the size of the vehicle. Can make a storage the size of the vehicle or a seat. We have the seat. All right. Wait a minute. So we have to be very cautious about our power usage. Especially since we do not have any kind of... I mean, we could pick up energy. Let's go ahead and grab some right here. Alright, it's all down. There we go. Two power things. Go. Our little scout vehicle. Alright, looks like there's enough land for us to go across. Oh jeez. Oh my jeez. Alright, wait a minute. Here's some compound. We need that. Let's check out everything that's around this. Okay. So the nice thing about these trucks is you can actually put these on here. Put this there. Okay. Just looking where that crossover is. Okay, we got it. It's actually pretty fun. Oh boy. Okay. Let's see what this has to... wrong machine. More research. I bet it's a truck. Now that we've made this, I bet 100% it's a truck. Drill head. Okay, it's not a truck. But it feels like it should probably be a truck. Alright, let's go ahead and head in a direction we haven't been in. Try to find some... Okay, this is the direction we have been in. We need to find energy. Though... Please. Okay, there we go. Do not fall down there. All right, so that should afford us for a little bit. Looking for some more research, though. I mean, that's the plan. Actually, let's go ahead and throw this up here for now. And I'm finding all kinds of compound and that kind of stuff. I'm wondering if I definitely need resin. So let's go ahead and pick it up. Okay, we have four. That's perfect. All right. This is a plant I have not worked on. So we'll go ahead and grab the bulb. Ooh, it's a black bulb. Make sure it falls over. That's how you know it's working correctly. All right. So next thing I'm looking for is... home. There's some. We passed some compound. I want to go ahead and pick up some of that. Place a beacon in the direction that we've traveled. And then that way we can come back here. Do some more traveling. Alright. Beacon. Ooh, power cells are nice also. Do I have more? Okay, there's the beacon. I'm wondering if I have more, is it copper? I think it's copper. I wonder if I have more copper. Because if I do, there's things I can do with it. Okay, that's aluminum. Ooh, power cell, we can... Yes, I know it's there. What am I looking for? Copper. or bring this out this way. All right. Again, more copper is needed. We need 4 copper. We need 5 copper, actually. If we can get 1 copper, that will benefit us by a lot. Because copper can be used to make a generator. Generator can be used... I'm pretty sure that's... Oh, it's copper. I don't know why I thought it was... Generator is so powerful. There's no need to get more of these when you have a generator, because all you have to do is harvest up plant life. There you go. And whenever we run low, we just throw an organic on there, and it will keep our baby going. All right, I'm gonna move this to here though, because we do not want to lose that generator. Truck, give me a truck. A winch, even better. Oh my goodness, getting so many good items. All right, we're gonna go ahead and pick this up just in case. What do we need now? We need to go into a cave, I'm guessing. Let's go back to our waypoint over here. Again, we've already checked these out. Probably want to get one more organic. Because not all places have organic around them. Okay, that'll work. No matter what, we will not run out of power. Alright, so... trying to think. We need to find a tunnel that we can actually travel in. That'll allow... Oh, hey. This is not the kind of tunnel I was looking for. We probably should make some tethers. This is actually a good find right here. Because you can find some interesting bulbs. Or whatever you want to call them. Research. Like this right here. This right here. This kind of research. When you find it, it is very good. Go ahead and throw this on here just so get it used up. Have a little bit more right here. There we go. Get that started. We do not want to lose this generator. I don't care if we waste organic. Oh, this generator is either going to be right here or it's going to be on my back. Because those things, copper is not something you want to waste. Alright, so let's go ahead and head back to our waypoint there. Beacon. And, which I'll bring with us next time. When we pass it, I'll bring it with us. There's that cave. Okay. Uh-oh. Ooh. It wanted to flip. All right. Research. Alright, I think after this research, we're going to go ahead and end it here for today. And continue next time where we build a truck. Truck, yes. It takes 4 aluminum, though, so not something that we'll be able to make right away. So that is amazing that we were able to get it. I think what we'll need to do is we'll have to get some organic. Since we don't need to have any kind of big thing on here, any kind of generator or anything, I can always have it on me. I can make one of... these. I can make one of those, carry it around on me. There we go. Let's go ahead and charge that back up. Yeah, so we need to go ahead and get one of those put on there, and we'll take it to wherever it is that we're going to be staying. And what I'll probably end up doing is put as many organic on it as I can carry. That way we can have, I think we can have up to 8 organic. That's 8 tethers. So that way we can go moving around, get ore, bring it back, put it on that base, throw it back on here. That way we can leave it there if we want to bring our truck back with some research. But anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed, and I will talk to you next time. This is Cipher Deck. Peace out.